Good job. There were two critical things that Soren did. He used both hands and he didn't do like this or anything.
You want to be strong. Yes, like guys, like this.
And now we're going to check the ball. We're going to dribble around. That's home. That's the defender, right? What do we need to play soccer? Two things. What did he say? What did he say? Time and space. So we got to create time and space. We're going to take that cone as a defender, and we're going to dribble around that cone using all the five techniques we just learned today.